What drew me to behavioral neurology, which is a subspecialty of neurology that focuses on patients with neurocognitive disorders, was that the patients and also the caregivers and families of people suffering from cognitive impairment or dementia were really facing life-changing diagnoses that patients didn't and their families didn't always understand.
When I started clinicals, I started to just really fall in love with individuals who are facing neurologic conditions. So there was just something different about those patient encounters that I really enjoyed.
So the Behavioral Recovery Outreach Team, the CARE model, was initially developed by Kathleen Matthews, a psychologist at the Des Moines VA. The interdisciplinary team approach is really central to the Bureau Team model. Because we are focusing on non-pharmacologic interventions, which really have the best evidence for long-term success in managing behavioral symptoms.
The things that I've seen in and learned from really good providers in working with those living with dementia is actually exploring the person as an individual. So when a provider can do that and recognize that and actually set the tone for the team that is working with the patient, I think that is a major take-home point that I've learned as a student.
I think the most effective way to teach this model of care to our residents and to our students actually is to simply have them spend time with our patients. Seeing how they interact with other people, understanding their cognitive deficits and strengths, and also seeing the humans behind the disease. And that to me is the most important learning objective for people coming through this program, is seeing that these are people and not problems.